Anthony Mason has been analyzing our exit polls tonight. And Anthony, what have you found out?
Scott, the economy remains the number one issue. More than half of Michigan voters put it at the top of their list. And among those voters, Mitt Romney has a substantial lead, 45% to 29% over Rick Santorum. Santorum, of course, billed himself as the true conservative in the race. Among those voters in Michigan who describe themselves as very conservative, Santorum is pulling 50%. But among all conservatives, and that's 6 in 10 Michigan voters in our exit poll, actually Mitt Romney has a slight lead. Doesn't show it here, but he has a slight read. There it is, 43% to 40%. That's why this race is still so close, Scott.
Anthony, thank you very much.